Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Rotten Egg Classics, a show where we will be taking a look back on some of my more classic videos. A lot of them require an elaborate intro like the one you are watching right now, especially today's video, Santa Strikes Back. You see, the video itself is not that interesting, but the story behind it, now that is a tale worth telling. You see, long ago in 2003, me, my friends Dan, Brandon, and Matt, we were already making waves with our videos. Our teacher loved us. The students loved us. They couldn't wait to see what we came up with next. And so, before Christmas break, we got them all hyped up. We came up with all these great ideas for a Christmas video, with Santa Claus and zombies and explosions and all these wonderful things. We just kept coming up with grander and grander ideas. And so Christmas break came, it passed, we came back to class, and before I played the video to my class, my teacher especially, because our teacher was touched in the head. I mean, she was special, a victim of the 60s, if you will. She didn't know where she was half the time. It was quite hilarious. And she was excited to see what we came up with our next video, because she was talking about sending it to a short film festival or some crap like that. And so, I got her all hyped up. I got the students all hyped up. I said, "Are you ready for this great video I made? It's one of the most amazing things I ever did in my life. I spent hours on it. I spent the entire week on it. I got hundreds of people involved in this. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready for this?" And so, without further ado, let's watch the video.
Once in a while, there's a film of epic proportions, with a cast of millions. Andrew Kraft presents Santa Strikes Back.
Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Hey, Michael, Jerry, how's it going?
Only I know how to please the children.
Bang! Oh, you got me in the eye there, boy!
Don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling. Streetlight people. Don't stop believing.
I was so proud of myself. So, until next week. Ta-ta!